If you want to be able to dribble and iso under pressure, then the between the legs and behind the back are the only moves you really need. Steph Curry is a great person to watch if you need proof.